Recording. You know, a lot of times we talk about sun, right? Satgur te pae vichara, sun samad, sache karbara. What does that mean? Maharaj is saying that once we go in avastha where there are no furnas, where there are no thoughts, that avastha or that stage, we enter a place which is called sun, right? Now, we all know that we practice every day and we all practice every day how to go to the sun, how to put a dhyan in the sun. But we need to understand so that we are not confused. Sun is not that sun, just like we have talked about earlier also. Sun literally means zero state, shunya. It comes from shunya, zero state. Now, what does that mean? What does that mean is that when our automatic thoughts, the thoughts which are going on in our head, which are coming from left and right, top and bottom, they simply stop. And we cannot go into the sun. Vaheguruji has to take us to the sun. We can only try, right? But when we try, when we walk on the path given to us by Gurbani Guru, then it happens. We have to follow Gurbani 100%. We have discussed about earlier also, Har Har Kare, Nit Kapat Kamave, Hirda Shudna Hoi. We can do Vaheguru, Vaheguru all the time. But if we are not walking on the path given to us by Gurbani Guru, things will not change. Lifestyle changing is very important. That we have to try. That really we have to try. We have to go come out of this Tragun Maya. Especially we all know about Tamogun. Tamogun people talk about lust, greed, anger, attachment, ego. But it doesn't stop here. Everybody has these panchdoot for sure, but these panchdoots, these five thieves which are inside us, they keep on changing the forms. They will become nindya chugli, gossiping and slandering. They will become hate. They will become irkha, as in jealous. They keep on changing their forms. They will become lie. They will become deceit. What does that mean? They become what we know is dehi andar. Panch chor vase, kaam, krodh, lo, mohankara, amrat lute, manmukh nahi bujhe, koi na sune pukara. That these panch doots, these five thieves are sitting inside us. The food for the mind is amrat ras. The food for the mind is the naam, which is given to us by the Satguru, by the Vaheguru, which is sitting inside us. What happens is, that Vaheguruji is continuously giving us this Amrit Ras, but what happens is these panch doots are sitting on the dar. Panch chor dar pe rehte. These five thieves are living on the dar. What is the dar? I have to switch on the camera to show you the dar. And I mean, you guys know it, but just for little bit understanding from where the dar starts. Dar starts above our nine doors, above our eyebrows. So when that's where the dar starts. When there is a dar, these panchdus, these five thieves cannot enter the dar. The Kaal has the territory of these nine doors. Tragun Kale ki Sarkara. All different thoughts are given to us by the Kaal. Kaal is the governor and Kaal instructs these five thieves and they continuously give us the thoughts. Thoughts for calm, thoughts for lust, greed, anger, attachment, all the dark thoughts. The Kaal is giving us these thoughts via these panchdoot. So we have to continuously look into our thoughts. What happens is, normally, as a normal person, we don't even look into our thoughts, from where these thoughts are coming. And because our mind is wandering in these nine doors, what are these nine doors? Two eyes, two ears, two nostrils, one mouth, and two down below. Mind is continuously wandering in these nine doors, and whatever Panch Dutas instructs us, that's where our mind goes. For example, if there is a food cooking, our mind will go from our nostrils and go there, and we will be focusing on that, the smell of the food. Similarly, if we hear something, our mind goes out of our ears. Normally, mind sits behind our eyes. Man mein jyot, jyot mein manua. That's a typical place. That's why, even when we are sitting in the Gurdwara, we are not listening to the Gurbani. We are watching people coming in, matha taking, and going out. So mind is continuously going. And that's the reason we have so many thoughts. The whole idea for doing the Simran is that the mind which is sleeping in these thoughts, we have to wake up our mind. We can't wake up our mind with the Gur Shabad first, and then with the Shabad, Vaheguru Ji will help us to wake up our mind. Simmer, simmer, simmer Gur Apna, Soya Man Jagai. Your mind will wake up with the Simran. That's the thing. When our mind starts waking up, then mind can basically hear to the voice of Vaheguru, which is also called Anahat Shabad, can taste also the Amrit Ras. But what happens is, most of the time, because our mind is so used to these nine doors, it is very difficult for mind to leave these nine doors and go to the Dar. And that is the reason we need to understand that what is the process. The process of the sun is Satgur te paye vichara, sun samad sache karwara. There is one sun which is inside us. There is another sun which is outside. What is a sun outside? All this empty space, the khali khala, any between any two objects, that empty space is called sun. Now you will say air, but if we will remove the air also, what is left? It's vacuum, right? Nothing is there. That empty space is called sun. So that's why in Siddh Gosht, Guru Nanak Dev Ji is explaining Siddhas about the different kinds of suns. Maharaj is saying, Antar Sunnang, Bahar Sunnang, Tripavan Sun Masunang. That the sun is everywhere around us. Sun is inside us, sun is outside us, sun is in all the Tripavans. It is everywhere. It is everywhere around us. That is the property of suns. But Maharaj says that if you want to totally remove the filth from your mind, you have to, with the help of obviously the Shabad, you have to go to the Chauthapad, the fourth sun. When we go to this Anhad sun, that's where we will hear the Nad when we are sitting in the Samadhi. Now, a lot of people from you are hearing that Shabad right now. Right now also, you are hearing a Sahajtun. That is all good. But we need to leave these nine doors and listen to that Anhad Shabad or the Nad in the Sun. When we will listen to that Nad inside the Sun, it will take us to the Chautha Pad, Chautha Sun, which is called Chauthe Sunne Jo Nar Jaane Taako Paap Na Pun. Maharaj is saying, once a human being, a mind, as in the mind will learn about the Chautha Sun, then there will be nothing left. Then all the filth will go away. We established already that all our thoughts are the sins. Sins are nothing but our thoughts. It will be all cleaned. So that's where we have to go. Maharaj further explains us, kat kat sunka jane peyo ad prakh niranjan deyo. If some human being is given this wisdom by Gurbani Guru, by the practical experience, not by just reading. We are just reading here, right? We have to do this practically. We have to do Ardas Benti. We cannot do anything on our own. We have to do Ardas Benti to Maharaj Please take me to sun. Please give me naam. Nothing else should be asked. Please let me fall in love with you. And actual love, we will can only fall in love with Vaheguru Ji when we will go to the chautha sun. So that it's kind of a circle. So that's why Binti is very important. Continuous Binti, because we cannot do on our own. Because if I say I can go to sun, that means that's my ego. And that ego is a wall between us and Vaheguru Ji. That's why the lifestyle is very important. We can't insult someone outside our house and pretend that we are going to Samadhi. Maharaj says, you are not going to Samadhi. You are pretending. You are telling people that you are going. Nobody has seen what's going on with you. That's why, chupay chupna ho vai, je lai raha levtar. Maharaj says, you are silent from your mouth. There are some Moni Babe, which we have discussed, that people who don't speak, they say, oh, we are always connected. Maharaj says that you are not connected because your mind is still speaking. We talked about the Sakhi also in the previous lectures about the Moni Baba. So we have to be very careful what we are doing. Sometimes we go into the sleep and we think we are in sun. No, we are not in sun because our body was so tired. We went into the sleep and we have mentioned about how to recognize whether you are in sun or not. If you are in sun, there will be no thoughts. There will be no dreams. And when you will wake up from there, you will have full energy. Even for 5 minutes, if you will go, you will have full energy. But then there is an exception. Sometimes some people go in sun, but at the dar, these five thieves are sitting and they will grab you. They will give you some dreams and they will throw you in the pavsagar. So it's a game. That's why we have to make our mind ready to go to the sun. And to do that, we have to do the saas kiras simran. Jo saas kiras thyae mera har har, so gur sikh guru man paave. So we have to do wah guru, wah guru, wah guru continuously. And when our mind goes in sahaj, in peace, then slowly and slowly, we will automatically go to the first sun. And once we go to that sun, what will happen? Once we'll go to that sun, automatically, what will happen? That we will hear the Shabad. If we will stay there for long, Maharaj says, Anhad Bani, Gur Shabad Jani. First, what will happen? Through the Guru's Shabad, through Vaheguru Guru Mantar, we will hear the Anhad Bani. And then from Anhad Bani, Naad Vajaya. Then when we will listening to the Anhad Bani, we will listen to the Naad. Naad will take us to the Chauthi Sun, the fourth Sun. That's where Vaheguru Ji is there. Chauthe Sune Jo Nar Jaane Taako Paap Na Pun. And then all our desires, Saadiyan Saariyan Trishnava, Kaam Kro Do Mohankar, Jinni Vi Saadi Trishnava, Chauthi Sun Te Jaake Khatam Ho Jugi. But Chauthi Sun Te Vich Jaan Vaste Sanu Guru Mantar da abhyas karna pehna, saas giras simran karna pehna, te apna jeevan jidi jeevan jaach hai, unnu theek rakhni pehni, apna chooth nahi bol sakde kise naal, kaam kro lo mohankar da, te saare nu pata honda, nindya chugli nahi kar sakde, ninda pali kisi ki nahi, manmukh mugd karan. Even if we call ourselves a gurmukh and if we are doing gossiping and slandering, we are no longer a gurmukh. So Maharaj says, Aad Puran, we have discussed this. Jo jan naam niranjan rata nanak sui purak bidata. Maharaj says that once you will start going into the sun, the chauthi sun, and you start merging into the naam, meaning you will start merging into the God, Vaheguru, then what will happen? Maharaj is giving us an assurance. Then there will be no difference left between us and Vaheguru. So, har jan aisa chahiye jaisa har hi hoy. So, first stage, Bakri Bani, Saas Gira Simran. Wah, Guru, Wah, Guru, Wah, Guru. Okay, how we do it? Wah, we inhale, Swas, Giras. Giras is just in Hindi, Girana, to throw out. Inhale, exhale, and so that this process can happen automatically.
Yeah. नहीं
Like,
भाई।
can you guys please mute yourself? Okay, let me do that. हाँ जी. Okay, so when we say वाह, श्वास इन गुरु श्वास आउट, हाउ दिस थिंग हैपन्स ऑटोमेटिकली, ये अपने आप किस तरह होएगा, जेड़ा साडा ढिड है वो अद्धा क इंच अपना पीछे करना है, हाफ इंच इन, वाह गुरु गुरु. अब आ टमी आउट, टमी इन टमी आउट, ए अपने आप जदों सी करांगे, बट वी डोंट हैव टू पुट आर ध्यान ऑन द फिजिकल बॉडी. अपना जेड़ा ध्यान है असी अपने शरीर ते नहीं रखना, एक बारी बस पता लग गया वी हैव टू पुट इन एंड आउट, इट विल ऑटोमेटिकली हैपन, द श्वास गिरा सिमरन. बट व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, किथे ध्यान रखना है, धुन में ध्यान, ध्यान में जान्या गुरमुख कथ कहानी, एज इन वी हैव टू पुट आर ध्यान, पुट आर फोकस, पुट आर कंसेंट्रेशन. फर्स्ट कंसेंट्रेशन इज ऑन आर ओन वॉइस, एंड व्हेन वी डू वाह गुरु फास्ट सिमरन, देन वी स्लोली स्लोली गो इनटू द मध्मा बाणी, वाह गुरु, एंड वी कैन विस्पर हेयर ऑल्सो. And slowly, slowly, we have to keep on going inside, antargat, antargat simran, right? Antargat tirath mal nao. We have to go inside. Then our mind speaks. Mind says, wah, guru, not our tongue. And then what we do, how we do the antargat simran, we will practice here. We will inhale from our nostrils. Apne naskan to apa. ਜਿਹੜਿਆ ਸਵਾਸ ਆਪਾਂ ਲਵਾਂਗੇ ਫਰੋਮ ਆਰ ਨੋਸਟਲਸ, ਵੀ ਵਿਲ ਬ੍ਰੀਥ ਇਨ, ਐਂਡ ਇਨ ਆਰ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਵੀ ਵਿਲ ਸੇ ਵਾਹ, ਐਂਡ ਫਰੋਮ ਆਰ ਨੋਸਟਲਸ ਵੈਨ ਵੀ ਬ੍ਰੀਥ ਆਊਟ ਵੀ ਵਿਲ ਸੇ ਗੁਰੂ. ਵੀ ਵਿਲ ਡੂ ਫੋਰ ਸਮ ਟਾਈਮ, ਵੈਨ ਆਰ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਇਜ਼ ਬਿਕਮਿੰਗ ਮੋਰ ਐਂਡ ਮੋਰ ਸਾਇਲੈਂਟ, ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਟੇਕ ਆਲ ਆਰ ਫੋਕਸ ਇਨਸਾਈਡ ਆਰ ਈਅਰਸ, ਆਪਣੇ ਕੰਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਦੇਖਣਾ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਕੋਈ ਮੱਧਮ ਤੋਂ ਮੱਧਮ ਵੀ ਆਵਾਜ਼ ਸੁਣਾਈ ਦੇ ਰਹੀ ਹੈ ਤੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਸੁਣਨੀ ਹੈ. ਇਫ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਹੀਅਰਿੰਗ ਸਮਥਿੰਗ ਫਰੋਮ ਇਨਸਾਈਡ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਹੀਅਰ, ਇਫ ਵੀ ਡੋਂਟ ਦੈਟਸ ਆਲਸੋ ਪਰਫੈਕਟਲੀ ਓਕੇ. ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਲੁੱਕ ਇਨ ਫਰੰਟ ਆਫ ਆਰ ਫੋਰਹੈਡ, ਜਿੱਥੇ ਬੀਬੀਆਂ ਬਿੰਦੀ ਲਾਉਂਦੀਆਂ, 1 ਫੁੱਟ ਅੱਗੇ, 1 ਫੀਟ ਅਹੈਡ ਫੋਰਹੈਡ, ਐਂਡ ਦੈਨ ਵੀ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਫੋਕਸ ਦੇਅਰ ਵਾਈਲ ਕਲੋਜ਼ਿੰਗ ਆਰ ਆਈਜ਼. We have to totally relax our body because we have to leave our body. Nau darwajiyan to apa jaan ode vich sanu neend auni shuru hoegi, mann saada sun de vich jana shuru ho jayega, ho sakda kaiyan da pehla hi chale jaye. For some people it will happen even before. Aao ji, let's start. First we will do swas kara simran again. How? Wah, swas in guru, swas out. And we have to put tummy in, tummy out. No focus on the body. Only the focus is on our own voice. Gaviye, suniye, man rakhiye, pao. Okay, aao ji shuru kariye. And we have to relax our body. Sit in a comfortable position. Close your eyes. Don't move your body. Aao ji shuru kariye. Wah, guru, wah.